Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Playing
Hi.
We're playing Shogi.
We are playing Shogi.
We've played this before.
We have played this before.
Hopefully you know the rules.
Hopefully you do know the rules. But, we're, you know, pieces move a little bit differently than chess. So, I guess, if you want to just... Yeah, you know, we'll link the rules if you guys really want to, you know, look at them. But only a few different pieces. It's not too complicated. It's like Crazy House rules. The knights are a little weaker. Promotion's a little bit different. That's you get one rook. Those are lances, which are only forwards rooks.
Yeah.
Yeah, the promotion. For the rook and bishop, add the king move? Or is that for everything? Every time you promote, it's that move plus a king move?
Only for the
bishops and rooks?
Yeah.
And lance, I guess? Or no, that's
no. Just bishop and rook.
That's a bishop, yeah. And then
everything else turns to a gold
general. Gold general. Okay. That's the board. It's 9x9.
Yeah. Pawns only move one forward.
And attack one forward.
Yeah.
You're in?
Yep.
Is that my clock? So it's your turn.
Oh, that's weird. That has me play first.
Sure it sounds. Clink, your piece moved. I don't think I was that great at Shogi.
I found an English language book, basics, but never bothered. I like pirated it, and like with most things that I pirate, I just hoard them.
That's the gold or silver general.
How is that invalid? Oh, because I have to go there. Okay. I always mess up with the rook.
One of the difference rules.
The bishop.
From Crazy House is, can the bishop? The bishop can move backwards, right?
Yeah.
Okay. One of the difference rules of Crazy House is you can't place a pawn down on the same rank another pawn is. So it has to be...
Yeah, that's the same in Shogi.
Well, that's not how Crazy House is.
Yeah.
That's one of the things different from Crazy House.
Yeah.
Thank you. good jokes?
What?
Do you know any good jokes?
No.
Nice.
I used to.
Until the war. And I just ran out of jokes.
Basically. Tried to think of shogi related puns.
I like some.
It's not really.
Shogi puns. There's not many chess jokes I've found on the internet. Just basically like plays on professional chess players' names. Or like, I think the only like funny quote was, I mean, I'm sure there's more.
Yeah.
But
Magnus Carlsen seems to be a gold mine of just like.
But the quote.
Deadpan.
The quote was, "Do you prefer sex or chess?" And the reply was, "It depends on the position."
Hey.
Hey. Oh, okay. Let's see. Hey.
Also, you can't checkmate, or you're not supposed to checkmate by placing a pawn down. I think it's legally allowed, but it's considered dishonorable.
Mistake, Mike.
Oh. Could have sworn my knight was. But I.
Not yet. Not
the position right.
I do want to play a version where. I guess we'd have to do it over the board where knights move somewhat differently. Some, like, different types of knights. We played where they could leap two in any direction. So 0-2 or 2-0. Sort of.
Yeah.
Just playing with a 1-3 knight would be fun. So what's that attacking? Can the knights... Knights can only move forward. They can only attack two squares, right?
Yes.
So you're only, you're only doing C5 and C7 currently.
Yeah. I think I can promote.
Okay.
And then I can move backwards.
Yeah.
I think.
Well, if you promote, wouldn't it be a gold general? And then move backwards? Be able to move backwards that way?
Yeah.
But, yeah, you're not. I don't know if you're going to get that chance for that night.
It's not your turn now? What? Didn't you just move?
Yeah, your clock's going down.
Yeah. There it goes. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and promote it even though it doesn't matter.
Do it. What if it does matter, Mike?
Promote? Oh, finish the move. There we go.
There's more. Oh, okay. Hey, it's not your turn.
It's about to be too. Say it's not my turn. did take it.
I did.
It's cool. Just a warm-up game, unless I win.
Where'd you... Oh, you moved the rook there. Yeah. And that's why I guarded it. Or I attacked it with another rook. I guess I could have moved the rook there either way. Alright. C5. Guard the bishop. Now it currently moves to get a king and bishop. Oh, that's a piece. That'd be a fun piece to have. Because I played the centaur chess with its a king plus knight. My bishop, yeah, bishop plus king. Or a rook plus king would be pretty fun pieces.
Maybe think about putting some of those down.
The lance. I was looking at putting the bishop down. The knight and the lance aren't that great of pieces. Two pawns.
You can promote it pretty quick.
Yeah. But actually not really, because I'd have to place it down in your territory or somewhere near your territory and then have a move to it, right? And that's actually... I mean, all our territories are pretty filled right now. Like if you...
Yeah.
So... sure there's shogi fanatics that would know what to do, but.
Gee, this game sure is difficult.
Well, I mean, I guess there was chess, right? I don't know if it's more difficult than chess.
I think it is. I think anything, it's possibly the same as Crazy House. But I think
no,
Crazy
probably
House
more,
is more difficult
well,
than regular chess.
Yeah, definitely. This is a 9x9, but I guess less people. Or different.
Different movements.
Know, different pieces, yeah.
Yeah. It's a different game.
Different promotions.
Ah.
Hoping that was a good move. Oh. Just win ultra bullet games. Continually just instantly pushing pass or pre-move pass.
Stalin.
Harry turn out to be a good idea.
Yeah. Checkmate.
Nice. Do you want to start again?
Yep.
Well, it didn't
warm
count because I didn't win. Yeah, it's a warm up game.
So, technically, only two of the Go matches, the ones that I won yesterday, those are the only ones that counted.
For you, maybe. Technically, won the series of three.
I forgot that black move first in Shogi. I didn't think that was the case.
Well, there's no colors in Shogi.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So they just messed it up in the code.
The pieces just point in a certain direction. So they could make it whatever color they want, starts first. Because you don't normally have pieces that have chess pieces drawn on them.
Mm-hmm. Well, these still point to the direction, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe they just messed up the code.
I don't know.
Or maybe it's a Japanese thing, because Go's like, yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, Go, black goes first.
I wish I would have learned like one opening for this, so I could have done it. Like kind of
like
in Jingji.
Yeah.
You know the common opening. I think it's good. I mean, it'd be cool to play 9-6.
I still got destroyed playing against strangers.
In Jingji?
Yeah. I'll play okay.
Oh, yeah, you did mention you said that. Not really much threatening stuff on the first move. I don't even know if it's possible because the bishop is the only thing that could threaten something on the first move. And that's guarded
really.
By the,
yeah.
And that's guarded by the other bishop.
And the knight.
If you could be a voice actor for any character that's been on a movie, or like, yeah, cartoon character that's been on a movie or TV or something, who would you want to do?
I want to be Shredder on the Ninja Turtles.
I thought you would do that, Mike. Kind of, well, yeah, because it helped me last game.
Or just, I would want to be any villain. I don't know why. But they generally end up being the coolest characters.
The Joker seems like it'd be a fun one. Mark Hamill got to do that for a long time. Or still
yeah.
Probably doing it, I guess.
Yeah, the Joker would be cool. don't know if this is a normal strategy or not, of like inching your pawns up. Never really watched a legit shogi game the way I have with other games.
What was that Charlie Booker video that we, like, what was that show that he was doing?
Screen Wipe. I went ahead and pulled up the episode and I just tabbed, like, the full episode.
Is that just, like, the weekly wipes or monthly wipes? Or?
No, that was a thing that he did a specific series about television in general.
Oh, okay.
It was more like a television version of a documentary he did called How TV Ruined My Life. And he did it back in like 2007, and it's super relevant right now. Plus, he regularly brings on Adam Curtis, who is one of my favorite documentary makers. He made one called Hypernormalization.
Yeah. There's a book that Dave Chappelle just we watched when it was I think it was when I was
one of the Netflix specials.
One of the Netflix specials, and he mentioned a book by a pimp, Icy something, and it seemed like an interesting book, or a book. I mean, I could read sometime in my life.
That would be great as an audio book.
That too. They said they had a glossary of street terms in the back.
That's great.
It's definitely, well, I guess when we played it last, I guess we might have played it, maybe not on stream, but I know we played it with the Japanese symbols. And every time I was just like, this is this piece, right?
Yeah, no, what I end up doing is I always end up switching back. Yeah, we've played with a real shogi board.
Yeah.
But there is one here somewhere. But it's like a student set, so it has like the moves written on the pieces.
watch some of those funny wrestling videos.
Which ones?
I didn't look at the one that was the Stormtrooper helmet guy.
Oh yeah. The Shockmaster.
The Scott Snyder math one. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
When you...
yeah.
I've got 142% chance of winning at sacrifice. Numbers don't lie, and they spell disaster. I wish these were just Baralina Ponds instead of... I don't know. Jingxi Ponds. They don't even...
They don't. Well, they do promote.
Oh, what are they promote to?
Gold General.
On the... On which?
The third rank. So, cool. C or G. Yeah. What was the... What's the... Oh, my God. There's a really great, like, wrestling web series that some guy from TNA did. And I can't think of the name of the the saga, but it ended up, he ended up doing weird stuff, like his gardener was in a background shot in like one of the things, and people loved his gardener so much they ended up making the gardener the main villain of the series.
Of like a wrestling podcast?
No, this is like it's like a wrestler doing his own independent production outside of wrestling in TNA, but I think he ended up incorporating it into TNA, made wrestling goofy again.
It was never goofy before.
Well, yeah, I don't know, there's like this thing, like in the 90s wrestling started being like super serious. Or like pretend serious, but it was still like I don't know, it seemed to take itself too seriously in my opinion, or it got dark, I guess. Whereas, like, 80s wrestling looks like a cartoon. Which is what I want from wrestling. I want people doing live-action cartoons.
It was like one of the first kids shows that you like stopped watching because you felt like you were too old for the show. You remember doing that with like Power Rangers, I think, or being like.
I don't know if I ever really like consciously thought that. I just ended up like being interested in different shows. But I never was like, I'm too old for this. Maybe I was. Maybe I thought that while I was like flipping through the channels, but I never like stopped and consciously thought it, I don't think. Don't really think I did that with toys either.
Don't understand.
Oh, I might have done that with like games on the computer at the library. I might have done that. Like those games where they try and trick you into learning things.
To move to the next level, complete this math homework.
Yeah, basically. And then you watch the rocket ship, like, move.
I think I had like one of those called, great. Like, Jumpstart something great.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of. It was like either Jumpstart or Math Blaster or I think there were others.
See, I was praying for this move and I hope I was going to distract you enough for that move. Get some trades in, get the pieces in our pocket.
Do anything super sneaky here. Doesn't look like it.
You know what's my favorite meme that that's not posted anymore ever?
What?
the dat boy frog on the <head. laughs>
I like the vaporwave song that came out of that. I think that was like the first exposure or the first time I had like seen vaporwave like named was because of that meme. For that, I am
forever indebted. I've wasted many hours on YouTube just clicking recommended mixes. I've ordered several cassette tapes from DJs who make mixes of vaporwave and city pop music.
In December?
I have one in the middle.
You know those like meme calendars?
No.
You've never seen those? They're like memes, but it's each month there's
like a page a day?
Or well, no, like each. It's just like a. You can see it, just like. There's 12 panels in the meme. Like it's just a small picture. It's just each month has a different meme under it of like which one was the most popular that month.
Yeah.
There's one in December that said leaked memes of 2018. It had like just these random pictures and the 12 different
and
squares.
Just like hoping that some of them will
and
catch
the,
on.
The one, the first one was just two bolts as a picture. And someone, one of the first memes I saw in January was, you can't force a meme. And it was two bolts wearing sunglasses. And it said, that's where you're wrong, kiddo.
Alright, so that's a silver general, so I should be able to threaten here.
Where? Ooh. Fun stuff. That's a gold general. So I should be able to threaten here.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong.
Oh, yeah, because... wait, this is a gold one, right?
I want to promote there.
A gold one can move not diagonally backwards.
Yeah, not diagonally backwards. Only straight backwards.
So that does move like a gold general now?
Yeah.
I could have moved a silver. Well, no, that would. Yeah.
Question is it worth taking the lands while I still can? Yes, it is. Because why not? Yeah. pay people.
Is that a sad face, though?
Or a shocked face? We will never know.
I mean, we might know. If they tell us.
Decaf Smurf. That's a neat name.
Distressed face. Yeah. Well, if you're looking at my screen, I should be distressed currently. But, I mean, show you that. You shouldn't be distressed about.
It's the Mario Kart of chesses. You're never too far behind.
Oh, yeah. You can still checkmate even if you're far behind. I think there is a variant called Distress Chess. If you look, we're playing Shogi, and it says that right here where it says, now streaming Shogi, in that big box right here. That's taken up.
Yeah.
The big
part it's of his screen. Where. It's his where.
Oh, actually, wait a minute.
Not what?
Look at that screen.
Yeah.
No, I mean, not yet.
Oh. Yeah, that's been getting messed up, I guess. Probably because you've been... No, that looks fine, but this looks bad. Oh, it looks okay. I was just scrolled down slightly.
Oh.
You're good. Don't adjust anything.
I already did. I'm going to try to adjust it back. We're playing Shogi.
We're playing on IG Games. Because you said where. Not what.
Yes.
What server? Yeah, IG Game Center. You're up, by the way.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
They have, like, here. I will post a link. You know, yeah, I know of 81 Dojo. That's where I go if I feel like getting stomped by people who know what they're actually doing. Here are all of the games on IG Game Center. Super cereal.
Dojo looks, I don't know, I know it's a good server, but logging onto it looks like it's just a site that I would not want to be on. No, I mean, not,
can I take
not to diss 81 Dojo, I know it's a popular place, but just when I get on there, I'm like, this is, I don't want to be here. As opposed to Lee Chess or some other places. Green Chess.
Maybe I haven't been on 81 Dojo. Like, maybe I'm thinking of somewhere different. Oh, no, it's, yeah, this is what I'm thinking of.
I think you got this game, but maybe not got the game, but
you know, only counts if I win.
Probably just play two games though, unless you want to do another one. Or,
I'd be down to do a tiebreaker. This one only this one counts unless I lose.
Yeah, it is already getting later. And I think, I mean, I don't know how long the first game. Well, maybe the first game's shorter.
Silver. Can't go sideways. Which one do I want? This one ends in check.
Okay.
So,
what I want.
Sometimes think my house is haunted, and then I remember that I have a cat. All right, interesting choice.
I'll spice it up a little bit.
That you promoted at that rank. All right, so now you can move anywhere else.
I thought it's not diagonally backwards, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Can't drop that piece there. Can I drop one piece? There's no point in dropping one there. What about here? Hey, freeze up. Yeah. Thank you.
Nice.
That was startling.
Yeah.
I'm going to. Oh, I don't even have a sound enabled. But...
Might want that if you're gonna run out of time. This plus 15.
That's true.
Wasn't that a free pawn?
Yeah, I had something in mind of breaking up that formation, but yeah. Didn't pan out.
So this, it's a printed golden journal, so it can only, it can't move to, it can move to D,
yeah.
D6, right?
Yep. Not bad.
Perhaps.
Two can play that.
Let's see what I just did.
Yeah. Yeah.
That seemed like a better move.
Just get out of the way. Skirting by with 33 seconds.
Go.
Well, okay. I don't think there's an undo.
Yeah, start on here.
Well, dang it.
At least I'm not promoting that, so it's not really.
I didn't notice that. Yeah.
That's what I placed down. That's my last move.
Just do an endless chase. Trying not to run out of time at this point.
Nice. Oh, and I can't jump that way, can
I? No. So also, it's promoted, so it doesn't move that way. So
no, I thought you could still move it as a knight.
No.
But it's just, it's just in general.
Yeah.
Alright, well, that takes a little bit of pressure off me.
A little bit. I must have a minute of time again. Spent that time because I didn't click finish move. Yeah, this one also doesn't count because.
Be the I mean, I don't know. I'd be down if I got more, but
this is it for me.
Yeah. I think I'm Shogi out. Even though we technically did not play any Shogi.
What do you mean?
I mean, I didn't win.
We've only done like a quarter of the chess episodes. You had a lot better start to this one.
That's true. Oh, I'm in check. Dang it. Right. Just do what I do in regular chess. When I'm
bring your king over.
Just keep moving the king. Move it to the center of the board.
Silver generals can't move sideways, is that right?
Yeah.
Not sideways. And that is a silver general.
Oh, dang.
That's not good.
Yeah, there's a way you're supposed to set that up. It's like a fortress, and I did not do that.
I'm just going to assume that that's attacking me. King? No, because that's the silver general, and it can't move diagonal backwards. Yes. Yeah, so I'm gonna, because I should check first. That's always a general. No, I don't know. There's a lot of pieces to put down. I guess, yeah, that's true. I think he should have taken the rook.
I could win. Oh, I wasn't. Yeah, I should. I wasn't paying attention.
I was just trying not to run out of time.
And I should end that last move. I don't know.
Does that not move the king out of check? What does that mean? The king is in check and I can't move there? Oh.
I'm going to block it with a piece, but I don't know. Oh, no. Well,
no, because it's right next to it. You just keep saying the king is in check. Alright, I guess that works. I don't know why I can't move there. Oh, because this is promoted. Do I? Yeah.
Finally pick up that annoying I two piece if I need to, but hopefully I can just keep putting you a check. I don't know if I think this is check, right? Gold general here, guarded by the knight. Nice.
What's up?
Good games.
I know what you're talking about.
Just kidding.
Nice. That was a nice chat we had instead of playing games. That's right.
Yeah. I don't know what you're doing on your screen, but I have not been playing. I know it says my username. But, yeah. I guess it's time to go study shogi.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for chatting with us. And we'll...
I'll have to check out 81 Dojo.
Yeah, we'll definitely... I think I can look it up now. Nah, I won't look it up now. But, yeah. Shogi's fun. That, it seemed more like... Like, I remember when I was going to mention last time when I was saying, like, the Japanese pieces. It didn't feel anything like chess. But this one felt more comfortable like chess. This time playing it. Probably it's just more blind chess, yeah. But
decline
and a lot of chess variants. And the 9x9 didn't even faze me at all.
That was a bad.
The pawns and the.
I get messed up with the bishops, the colors, like.
Oh.
Because they can end up on the same color pretty easily.
Like
or,
that.
Yeah. But you can also just like lose track of the diagonal because there's no like black and white grid.
Thanks for watching, everyone.
Yep.
See ya.
Eventually. Friday. Possibly.
Or tomorrow.
Or tomorrow.